Welcome back, Captain. Senator Dodonna's already called to rave about how you just saved her life. Meaning the whole Republic's backing you when you finally take down Rogan. Not bad for somebody from the wrong side of the Hyperlane.
When did you two decide that I want to start hunting down the most brutal gangster in the entire galaxy?
Unless you like being ambushed in every spaceport, I don't think the Butcher's given you much choice. You're definitely off to a good start. He's lost a lot of influence since you cut him off from the huts. Let me get the Senator on the link. She's going to want to hear what I found.
What is it? And talk quickly. I got pulled out of a vote for this.
Creatures Rogan sent at you seem to be cybernetically modified versions of native Vossian wildlife.
Voss?
As far as I know, no native animal has ever been legally exported off Voss.
It's time to track down who's been playing zookeeper for Rogan.
Voss is a strange place, newly discovered, very isolationist. I'll pull some strings and get you a landing permit, but it'll take a while.
We shouldn't wait. Rogan's finally vulnerable, and the captain's gained quite a reputation recently. If anyone's going to conquer his criminal empire, Captain, this is the time, and you're the man with the crown.
What are Rogan's weaknesses?
Unfortunately, the only one who knew all of Rogan's secrets was his mentor, Ivory, and he disappeared years ago.
That's not entirely true. Rogan's predecessor was arrested by the Republic. To my knowledge, he's still incarcerated in a top-secret facility on Belsavis. This is highly restricted knowledge. Even within the Senate, not everyone knows of Belsavis. You must not repeat any part of this.
Isn't that more the Empire sort of thing?
It's hard to be the good guy. If you don't kill offenders outright, you need a place to put them. It may take months to get the permits for Voss. Belsavis will be easier.
Ivory and Rogan were like father and son. If you can find him, he'll know Rogan's hideouts, stashes, things we'd never find ourselves.
This is a man who used to sell children to the huts for gladiatorial games. The Republic will insist on tight restrictions for dealing with him, but it's worth it. If you're going to war with Rogan, Belsavis will be your first battleground. I'll get the permits in order.
Rogan has no idea who's coming after him.
Captain, I hope you took precautions not to be followed. I must remind you the very existence of our prison on Belsavis is top secret. Before you go further, you must swear to reveal nothing.
You don't like it when I swear.
I'm serious. Our security is already compromised by the Empire. We can't risk word getting to the underworld. A few days ago, our prison here was breached. An Imperial airstrike, apparently coordinated with a massive prison break within. The planet is in chaos. Shock troops are arriving daily to contain it.
How did the Imperials find it?
We don't know. Help the Republic if you can, but getting Rogan's location from Ivory must remain your first priority. I can only authorize you to offer him certain deals. We cannot mitigate Ivory's sentence. If he cooperates, he can have 3 hours a day in the exercise yards. No company, no sharp objects. A bath once a week. Private except for guard droids. If his information leads to Rogan the Butcher's arrest, he gets a single monitored holocall of his choosing.
You know, a man gets lonely all locked up.
all alone.
You feeling his pain, Captain? What's the matter? That little harem you travel with doesn't keep your ship warm? Don't joke with Ivory. He's smart. His followers were so loyal, the Senate passed new legislation allowing them to be convicted as a single individual. Rogan the Butcher was Ivory's protege. If Ivory doesn't give him up, you have permission to be coercive. I've made arrangements with Marshal Cavarat at the Republic base. She'll be able to help you with anything you need.
Wasting my time. We're in a crisis. There are over 10,000 prisoners running loose. Most of the wardens are dead. Senator Dodonna is seriously overstepping herself if she thinks I'm gonna drop that to help you offer some madman an extra bedtime story.
I think we got off on the wrong foot. Marshal Cavarat, I presume?
You blasted well know who I am, so shut off the charm. Here's what you need. Prisoner number 91403, cell block 923A. This code will get you in a cell. Beyond that, I'm not interested.
Look, I'm not here to make things difficult.
Yeah, I get it. But when someone with your pull comes down, I'd rather see you working to make things right. The cells you're looking for were damaged in the strike. We're spread too thin to retake everything, so we threw that lot to the mob. Some prison gang took over, shut down all access.
They won't have locked themselves up without an escape route.
How do you suggest we find it? Look, you want to figure out which gang claims what and how hard they'll fight you for it? You gotta ask someone on the inside, same as us. Talk to Amikab. He's our best snitch. We've got him set up in the minimum security yard. Now I've got real work to do. Not now.
I need to find a way into cell block 923A. I'm on the guard side this time. What kind of perks are you looking for?
Tuka puka fukrida, vota mikrita chai chai. Ubatulia musta.
Tell me you've got their spare key, and I'll really be impressed. Now we're talking. Where do I find the generators?
a manticore!
Saw that the door was opened. Your man Ivory, is he there? You reach him in time?
In time for what?
I've got alerts in every ward. There's a new breakout, super max cells across the planet. Places that weren't touched by the strike. Turns out everyone was part of Ivory's syndicate. He's gathering his people, Captain. And the worst part is, they're not going for the surface. They're heading further in, to the heart of Balsamis.
Let me hear you say it. I'm sorry, Captain. I should have been nicer to you.
Some things I don't do, even for the Republic. Look, I know there's secrets down in those vaults way above my clearance. Secrets important enough for the Republic to spend billions to hide, and dangerous enough that they keep us Marshals up here and send Spec Force to the vaults. And Ivory is the last man who should get his hands on whatever they're protecting.
Ask me nicely. Pretty pleased with sugar on top.
If it works, because I need you, Captain. I've got no one else. Search Ivory's cell for any clues where he might have gone. And call me if you find anything.
Farewell.
Why can't things be easy just once?
I'm trying to get a fix on your location. I'm just gonna zoom in. Look how smooth that stone is. That's not new work. Ivory could have been loose in the wards for years.
You're impressed. I can hear it. You got a thing for bad boys.
Too bad you're one of the good guys now. I do have good news. We've still got one of Ivory's collaborators in custody. Number 91406, female Ratataki. Name, Shraja. She's part of a classified prisoner rehabilitation program not far from here. I suggest you find out what she knows before Ivory makes her disappear. Call me.
Thank you. calls. Cannot hold me. I will join him. He calls me. Are you his? Do you come to cut these chains?
Yeah, I'm his. That's right. Where are we supposed to go again?
The cells. Are they empty? Is the team complete? He said after. There is a door. An escape. A stay away. To the stars.
This is a restricted area. Step away from the prisoner.
I'm just asking her some questions.
You are right. Positive ID on the captain. Experiment chamber 21. I'll hold him.
This is no man of the Republic.
Ясен, Гавьян Кроки. Зіднеш джіг дуріки, да шир дуріки, фіхі патіде.
I've seen a lot of strange things, but nothing like you.
Ясне, макляш контакт. Бібен, шурп дамі, кавш на дій, нямай комп'єт, де гурма на аймар гурмак. Джі, яш трабі, гурагі, вридеш кекер, баб.
Raja wouldn't talk, but I've got a list of what looks like cell blocks and numbers from one of Rogan's allies.
Send me a transmission. I'll run a cross-check on the locations. Did you find anything else?
How could someone like Rogan sneak an assassin onto Belsavis?
He wouldn't be the first. Since the breakout, I've suspected there's a few bad eggs. I'll look into it.
If these guards knew they would be killed for their treason, fewer would try it.
All right, I'm getting the results. Looks like your list is just the cells Ivory's collaborators already cracked. Wait, no. There's one that's still unbreached. Maximum Security Ward, cell block 2018.
I love a girl who knows her way around a prison.
I can see how that'd be handy for someone like you. I'd get over there fast. You don't want Ivory getting his hands on this guy. Gendai, force user, spice addict. Records say he killed Jedi during his arrest. See if you can get to him before Ivory does. Find out how he ties into the plan, and call me when you're done.
Travel is for official business only.
Steady and calm. We've no need to draw attention. The one the Republic sent is already here.
I could use a man with your experience. Join my crew, and I'll get you off this rock.
You offer mere words against what I have held in my hands. The Republic cannot stop me. They hide behind sealed doors and force fields while I explore the treasures of this world. They cannot even track their prisoners while I have mastered the secrets of a race that once ruled this galaxy.
Anything you wanna, you know, share?
You are a man who prefers action to contemplation. You could not grasp the workings of a machine more ancient than half the stars in our sky. The Empire only found this forgotten world when I called them on the transmitter abandoned millennia ago by the creators of Belsavis.
If the Empire had known of Belsavis sooner, they would not have waited.
Squawk, Buzz, take care of this distraction. Meet us later at the ship.
A real man wouldn't let some bug get away with making fun of you.
Hey
there, how's it going?
Wanta humpa, muri rava fupa chipampa ula. Barganunua, utatyacha nichu, kuya maya stupa.
Goodness you called. The Warden droids are going crazy. They're reporting life signs and breaches in the innermost defenses. Our troops in the area are under heavy fire from an unknown species. They can't respond.
If I say there's ruins down there of an ancient galaxy-spanning empire, would you think I'm crazy or kind of dashing?
Let's explore for ourselves, not waste time speculating.
I've done some digging of my own, and I think that's exactly the secret the Republic wants to conceal. Ivory may be about to blow it wide open.
So, if I bring him back in handcuffs, will you pin the little gold star on me? Personally?
I know the Republic's in trouble when you're our best hope. You stop Ivory, Captain, and keep whatever's down there contained, and I'll make sure you like your reward. The breach I'm seeing is at Vault 806, part of the inner prison that's been marked off-limits even to the military. If you think Ivory's going there, you better follow. Fast.
Thank you.
Didn't I kill you?
Всякиешними подбудишься, да башнят мен. Альбин фарфуркесни. Слитнеш джиюр дурики, да шир дурики, фихи панья. Мару, я дешт мастыкиш кирьям, нищенчей борьба.
Help me take down Rogan, starting with his bloodhounds here.
You've proved there's more to you than the flash of a blaster. I'm listening.
Atufer, in a short and ordinary years, we barely did more than halfly.
Yes. Every minute I live, Rogan courts his death. What deal do you offer?
If I take you on, I'm in charge. I talk, you listen.
You're hardly the first who's thought to take my place. This vault holds an escape vessel, abandoned here by the race who built this planet. It is the only way off without Republic aid. Let us be partners. Help me launch the craft and defeat this rabble, and together we can reclaim what Rogan stole from me.
Albin farfukorki z niej.
Enough. The Republic has taken much from me. It's time to hand off the crown. Let me serve you. Together we can destroy Rogan and retake my empire in your name. Skills and the knowledge of my years, no one will stand against us.
You stay on my ship, you do what I tell you, and you don't leave my sight.
Exactly the terms I would set. The sun has set on my prime, I see that. It will take more to reclaim my empire than to fool these imbeciles. What would you have me do?
You still got any contacts on the outside? Let's get the band back together.
Once we're off Belsavis, I can see who's still active. I'll put together a list of all of my and Rogan's former safe houses. He was never one to change a routine once it worked.
A wise plan. Shall I contact the ship to pick him up?
That seems a far safer way to travel than unearthing a wreck that's been on ice for 5,000 years.
What are you doing here? Where's Ivory? I just got a call from Commander Skylist. His troops saw an unauthorized ship approaching Vault 806. By the time they got there, the place was empty.
The Republic has no idea what's buried in those vaults. Skylast could have seen anything.
Why do I suspect that when you try to look innocent, that's the worst time to trust you? If I find out you aided Ivory's escape in any way, Captain, I swear I'll see you back on Belsavis. In cuffs. Now leave. You've worn out your welcome here.
Captain, I just got a less-than-glowing report from Marshal Kavarat. What kind of mess did you get into down there?
More importantly, did you get anything from Ivory? I've outed half a dozen of Rogan's assassins on Port Nowhere. He's really gunning for us.
Turns out, Rogan's the one who put Ivory behind bars. We're working together to get his revenge.
I told you, the Republic only authorized...
Oh, drop the act. You want Rogan as much as I do. Send over whatever Ivory gave you. I'll see if I recognize anything. Nothing's ringing any bells. I'll dig a little further.
In the meantime, Captain, I'll work on those permits you'll need to land on Voss. I haven't slept a night since those awful beasts attacked.
Uh-oh, Captain. Better get off the line. We've got a distress call coming.